Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Namaste. You know, before I begin, I want to first of all recognize a man under whose leadership the very first Diwali program took place here in the Alberta Legislature. My name is Naresh Bhardwaj. Naresh, thank you very much. Naresh was a member of the Legislative Assembly that served with incredible integrity and the entire Canadian community has much to be proud of in Naresh. Naresh, it's great to see you here again. And we thank you very much for helping coordinate this. And thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, for once again hosting this ceremony here in the Rotunda. And thank you, Madam Premier, and all our platform guests for joining us here today. You know, Diwali is a paramount celebration in the Hindu tradition. It's something that essentially, you know, as every speaker has talked about, it's about light. It's about the beauty that light enables on our planet. In my opinion, Diwali is a time where we not only celebrate the triumph of light over darkness, but we reflect upon the darkness that we see in our world today, so that over the next year, we can try to challenge that darkness. I would be remiss if I didn't discuss a conversation I had with somebody today. I had a conversation with a young man named Jagmeet Singh Kalra. Mr. Jagmeet Singh is the son of human rights activist Jaswant Singh Kalra, who 20 years ago on Vaisakhi Day was murdered by the Punjab police. 20 years ago, his voice for human rights, his research in thousands of individuals that were murdered at the hands of the Punjab police was brought forth to the world. And he brought his research forth to say, challenge the darkness, people. Challenge the darkness. He said, I do not have the power to create light throughout the world, but I can sure as heck promise one thing, that around me, there shall be light. Around me, there shall be light. So today, as we celebrate Diwali, let us remember the places where we need light. We need light in India to help make sure our sisters, our daughters, our mothers are safe. We need light in Punjab to help ensure that those who choose to protest peacefully are not subject to police brutality. The two innocent protesters who lost their lives during peaceful protests in the last couple of weeks, we need light to ensure there's no more. We need light to ensure that those police officers that had the audacity to challenge fundamental rights in a democratic nation of peaceful protests, that those police officers are brought to justice. We need light for that. We need light to make sure that our brothers and sisters, Sikhs and Hindus living in Afghanistan today, under threat by warlords, the Taliban and ISIS, have a way to get out of Afghanistan. We need light for that. We have tremendous things to be thankful for. Canada is the nation of great light. It's like the divine light of the world has shined upon Canada and given us all so much. Dear God, let Canada's light shine upon the world. The world needs more light. They need more rule of law. They need more justice. They need equality. So as we celebrate here today, thank God we're Canadian. Thank God that we can help spread this light throughout the world. And thank God that we are in the company of one another, because at the end of the day, the greatest light comes from the love of those around us. Thank you very much. I wish you a great Diwali. Namaste.